Hello children, welcome to our class. In our previous class, we have completed exercise 3.1. Now, we will learn about what is mean by factor. Already, we have learned about factors in our 5th class. Once again, we will recall that. The definition of factor. Factor means a number which divides other number exactly, then that number is called factor of that number. That means, the given number should divide by a number which divides other number exactly is called factor of the number. A number which divides other number exactly, then that number is called factor of that number. For example, if I have taken here 8, then what are the factors of 8, Nana? 8 is divisible by 2. 8 is not divisible by 3. How can you say that is divisible by 2? Means in 2 table 8 is possible. 2 4s are, it gives 8. In 4 table also that is possible, that is 4 2s are 8. 8 is also possible in 8 table also. 8 1s are 8. So 8 is divisible by 2 comma 4 comma 8. 8 is divisible by 2, 8 is divisible by 4, 8 is divisible by 8. So 2 comma 4 comma 8 are the factors of 8. Factors of 8. Then more one thing you have to remember, 1 is a factor of every number. 1 is a factor of every number. So the factors of 8 are 1 is divisible by 8, 2 is divisible by 8, 4 is divisible by 8, 8 is also divisible by 8. So the factors of 8 are 1 comma 2 comma 4 comma 8. These are the factors of 8. More an example I am taking here, 12. Now can you say the factors of 12? A number which divides other number exactly. Kachinanga divide cheyali. Aa number ni emantarante factors antaru. Now the factors of 8 are 1 comma 2 comma 4 comma 8. In the same way we will find the factors for 12. Just now I said 1 is factor for every number. 1 anedi prati number ki factor kada. So 1. 1 12 is 12. In 2 table 12 is possible? Yes, it is possible. 2 6 are 12. 3 4 are 12. 4 3 are 12. 6 2 are 12. 12 1s are 12. 1, yes, that's it. 1 12, 1 12s are 12. 2 2, 2 6 are 12. 3 4 are 12. 4 3 are 12. 6 2 are 12. 12 1s are 12. The factors of 12 are 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 4 comma 6 comma 12. These are the factors of 12. Then more an example I have taken for 20. Now what are the factors of 20, Nana? 1 is a factor of every number. So 1 20s are 20, 2 10s are 20, 4 5s are 20, 5 4s are 20, 21s are 20. Sorry, Nana. 10 2s are 20, 21s are 20. So the factors of 20 are 1 comma 2 comma 4 comma 5 comma 10 comma 20. These are the factors. Like this we have to find the factors. If you want to find the factors, then you should know the exam. You have to know the tables perfectly. That means you have to be perfect in tables. Tables me compulsory vachundali. So you have to learn tables. Based on the tables only we have to find the factors. Tables ni base chesukoni manam factor ni find out chesam kabatti. The factors of 20 are 1 comma 2 comma 4 comma 5 comma 10 comma 20. Like this we have to find the factors. Then after the completion of factors, we have prime numbers. Now, see here, the factors of 8 are 1, 2, 4, 8. The factors of 12 are 1, comma, 2, comma, 3, comma, 4, comma, 6, comma, 12. 1 comma 2, the factors of 20 are 1 comma 2 comma 4 comma 5 comma 10 comma 20. These are the factors of the given numbers. Based on these three numbers, we have to know one thing, that 1 is a factor of every number. 1 is the prati number ki factor ga vastundi. Kaante chudandi, in 8 we got 1, in 12 also, in 20 also. So 1 is a factor of every number. That means every number is exactly divisible by 1. Prati number 1 tho divisible avutundi. Next, every factor is less than or equal to that number. Ippudu ee factor ki vache prati numbers danikante less than ga, less than means takkuva gaane untayi lekapothe daniki danto equal gaane untayi. Less than or equal to that number. Every factor is less than or equal to that number. If you have any number, take any number. We will take 16. The factors of 16 are 1 16 is 16 because 1 is a factor of every number. 1 is a factor of every number. These are the three rules. Just 1 is a factor of all numbers. 1 is exactly divisible by all numbers. And every factor is less than or equal to that number. Less than means takwa aina untundi, danito equal ga aina untundi. 8 anedi 8 equal ga undi, migina numbers ani 8 kante chinnaga undayi. Remaining all numbers are less than 8. 12 is equal to 12, remaining numbers are less than 12, like that. So these are the factors. After these factors, then we have prime numbers and composite numbers. Already we have learned about prime numbers. In 5th class we have learned prime numbers also. 5th class prime numbers kuda nechukunnaru. Between 1 to 100 we have 25 prime numbers. We have learned that. So factors has completed. Afterwards we have prime numbers. Prime numbers means the numbers which are divisible by 1 and itself are called prime numbers. The numbers which having only 1 and itself as factors are called prime numbers. A numbers kaithe 1 plus 4 kaithe factors ga untaru, vaatni prime numbers antaru. The numbers which having 1 and itself as factors are called prime numbers. That means the number which having only 2 factors are called prime numbers. A numbers kaithe 2 factors untaru, vaatni prime numbers antaru. The numbers which having only 2 factors. The numbers which having only 2 factors are called prime numbers. Now take here 2. 2 has only 2 factors. 1 2s are 2, 2 1s are 2. Now take 3. 1 3s are 3, 3 1s are 3. Take 5. 1 5s are 5, 5 1s are 5. Take 7. 1 7 is 7, 7 1s are 7. 11. 1 11s are 11, 11 1s are 11. So these types of numbers are called prime numbers. The numbers which having only 2 numbers are factors are called prime numbers. What are the numbers? 1 and itself. That means the numbers which having 1 and itself numbers are factor, itself numbers are factors are called prime numbers. 1 and itself. Okati untundi 1 compulsory. 1 is compulsory and itself. Dani kada factor avutundi. The numbers which having 1 and itself numbers are factors are called prime numbers. Otherwise, another ways, the numbers which having only 2 numbers of factors are called prime numbers. A numbers kaithe 2 factors untayo, vaatni prime numbers antaru. Now 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, these are prime numbers only. Why they are prime numbers? Because they have only 2 factors. Vaatki 2 factors maatrame unnayi kada? So that numbers are called prime numbers. The numbers which having only 2 factors are called prime numbers. Prime numbers has exactly 2 factors, that are 1 and itself, 1 and itself, 1 and itself, dani kade, 1 itself, 1 itself, 1 itself, 1. The numbers which having only 2 factors are called prime numbers, and prime numbers has exactly 2 numbers, that are 1 and itself. Next, composite numbers. Composite numbers means, for prime numbers we have only 2 factors. Composite numbers means, the numbers which having more than 2 factors are called composite numbers. 2 kante ekko factors unte vaatni em antaru nana? Composite numbers. Okay? The numbers which having more than 2 factors. 2 more than 2. More than 2. 2 kante ekko undali. The numbers which having more than 2 factors are called prime numbers. Sorry, composite numbers. Like 2 has only 2 factors, so 2 is not a composite number. Here we have checked for 3 also. 3 is also not a composite number. Then we will check for 4. What are the factors of 4, Nana? 1 4s are 4, 2 2s are 4, 4 1 4 4 4 is said to be a composite number. Why 4 is a composite number? Because 4 has more than 2 factors. 4 ki 2 ka take factors in aayega na. So 4 is called a composite number. After 4 the next number is 6. 1 6 is 6, 2 3 is 6, 3 2 is 6, 6 1 is 6. 6 is also a composite number. The definition of composite number is the numbers which having more than 2 factors are called composite numbers. The numbers which having only 2 factors are called composite numbers. Sorry, prime numbers. 2 factors maatrame unde vaadne em antaru na prime numbers. Prime numbers has exactly 2 factors. The 2 factors are 1 and itself. 1 and itself. Composite numbers means the numbers which having more than 2 factors are called composite numbers. More than 2 factors are called composite numbers. Okay, then we'll check for 8 also. 1 8s are 8, 2 4s are 8, 4 2s are 8, 8 1s are 8. Check, 10 is also a composite number. 1 10s are 10, 2 5s are 10, 5 2s are 10, 10 1s are 10. 9 is also a composite number. 1 9s are 9, 3 3s are 9, 9 1s are 9. 12 is also a composite number. The factors of 12 are 1 12 is 12, 2 6 are 12, 3 4 are 12, 4 2 are 12, 6 2 are 12, 12 1 are 12. 12 is a composite number like this. The numbers which having more than 2 factors are called composite numbers. Prime numbers having only 2 factors, composite numbers having more than 2 factors. It is the difference between prime numbers and composite numbers. Afterwards we have co-prime numbers. Co-prime numbers. Co-prime numbers means the numbers which have that common factor as 1 are called co-prime numbers. First of all, do you know what you mean by common factor? Common means the number should be, that number should lies in both. Rendito unnani common antaru. Now we'll find the common factors for 2 and 4. 2 ki 4 ki common factors find out edam. What are the factors of 2 nana? 1 2 is 2, 2 1 is 2. What are the factors of 4 then? 1 4 is 4, 2 2 is 4, 4 1 is 4. So here we have 1, here we have 1. Here we have 2, here we have 2. 1 comma 2, both are the common factors of 2 comma 4. The common factors of 2 comma 4 is 1 comma 2. 2 ki 4 ki common ga unna factor 70. Common ante rendittlo undali. Indulo undali, that number should lies in this, the number should be lies in this. So 1, here we have 1, here we have 1. Here we have 2, here we have 2. Both are lies here. So 1 comma 2 are the common factors of 2 comma 4. That are the common factors. We'll find the common factors of 4 comma 6. The factors of 4 are 1 comma 2 comma 4. The factors of 6 are 1 6 are 6, 2 3 are 6, 3 2 are 6, 6 1 are 6. Now what are the common factors of 4 comma 6? 4 ki 6 ki unna common factor 17. Here we have 1, here we have 1. So 1 is a common factor. Here we have 2, here we have 2. So 2 is a common factor. Here we have 4, but here we don't have 4. So 4 is not a common factor. Here we have 3, here we don't have 3. So 3 is not a common factor. Here we have 6, here we don't have 6. So 6 is not a common factor. The number should lies in both. Rendittlo unde gaane common factor antaru. So 1 comma 2, both are the common factors of 4 comma 6. These are the common factors. In that they are saying co-prime numbers. Co-prime numbers means the numbers which having only 1 as the common number are called co-primes. 1 the numbers which having only 1 as the common factor. 1 ane digit common factor ga numbers ne em antarante co-primes antaru. So we'll find what are the co-primes. We'll find the factors for 2 comma 3. The factors of 2 are 1 comma 2. The factors of 3 are 1 comma 3. 1 2 is 2, 2 1 is 2. 1 3 is 3, 3 1 is 3. Now what are the common factors of 2 comma 3? 1 is the common factor. So 2 comma 3 are called co-prime numbers. 2 comma 3 are called co-prime numbers. Then we will find for 3 comma 7. What are the factors of 3 nana? 1 3 is 3, 3 1 is 3. What are the factors of 7? 1 7 is 7, 7 1 is 7. What are the common factors of 3 comma 7? Only 1. Here we have 1, here we have 1. So 1 is the common factor of 3 comma 7. So 3 comma 7 are called co-prime numbers. That means the numbers which having only one as the common factor are called co-prime numbers. One as the common factor. One अने digit common factor नो numbers निमंटा रहन्ते co-prime numbers. All the prime numbers are co-primes. Prime numbers अने number निमंटा रहन्ते co-primes अंडा. Okay ना? It is a co-primes. Then next one is twin primes. Twin primes. Twin. Have you heard the word about twin any times? Twin primes. Twin अंडे एंटी नाना. Twin primes. Twin prime means the difference between any two prime numbers is 2. ఏ రెండు ప్రైమ్ నంబర్స్ మధ్యలో డిఫరెన్స్ 2 ఉంటుందో వాటిని ఏమంటారు అంటే ట్విన్ ప్రైమ్స్ అంటారు. ట్విన్ ప్రైమ్స్. ఓన్లీ ద డిఫరెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ ఎనీ టూ ప్రైమ్ నంబర్స్ ఇస్ 2. ఏమైనా రెండు ప్రైమ్ నంబర్స్ మధ్యలో డిఫరెన్స్ 2 ఉంటే వాటిని ఏమంటారు అంటే ట్విన్ ప్రైమ్స్ అంటారు. యాక్చువల్లీ వి డోంట్ నో వాట్ ఆర్ ద ప్రైమ్ నంబర్స్. వి విల్ లెర్న్ అబౌట్ ప్రైమ్ నంబర్స్ ఓన్లీ. So 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. Just now I said these are the prime numbers. We be prime numbers and చెప్పాను కదా. So in this prime numbers we will find any pair is there or not. ఏదైనా పేరు ఉందా లేదా find out చేద్దాం. What is the definition of prime numbers? Nana? The numbers which having only two factors are common. The numbers which having only two factors are called common prime numbers. Now that factors are one and itself. The numbers which having only two numbers are as factors are called prime numbers. Prime numbers having exactly two factors. The two factors are one and itself. One itself, one itself, one itself, like that. Twin primes means the difference between the two prime numbers is should 2. Are two prime numbers matla difference entundal ante 2 undali. Now see here. If you subtract 2 minus 3, what you will get? 1. So 2 comma 3 are not prime numbers. If you subtract 3 minus 5, 5 minus 3 is you will get 2. So 5 comma 3 are twin primes. Next 7 comma 5. If you subtract 7 from 5, 7 minus 5 is 2. So 5 comma 7 are twin primes. 7 comma 11. Type for 7 comma 11. 7 and 11. 11 minus 7. 4. So 11 comma 7 are not twin primes like that. That means the difference between any two pair of prime numbers should be 2. Any two pair of prime numbers should be 2. Then that prime numbers are called twin primes. Factor means a number which divides other number exactly is called the factor of that number. That is the definition for factor. After the factor, we have learned about prime numbers. What is the definition of prime numbers, Nana? The numbers which having only two factors are called prime numbers. Prime numbers having exactly two factors. The two factors are one and itself. One and itself. After the prime number, the next one is composite numbers. The numbers which having only the numbers which having more than two factors are called composite numbers. Two can take a factor center, what name under composite numbers under. Next, co-primes. Co-primes means the numbers which having only one as the common factor. Then that numbers are called co-primes. After co-primes, the next one is twin primes. What is mean by twin primes? Nana? Twin primes means the difference between any two pair of prime numbers is 2. Then that is called twin primes. Before going to learn, we have learned co-primes, twin primes, everything we have learned. But we don't know what is prime number. Now here we have learned how many prime numbers are there between 1 to 100. Now we will learn by one box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Next. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. By this box we have to know the prime numbers. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Next, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Next, here 21, 25 divisible, 27 is not divisible, 29 is also not divisible, 31 is not divisible, 35 is divisible, 37 not, 41 is not divisible, 43 is also not divisible, 47 is also not divisible, 49 is also not divisible, 53 is also not divisible, 55 is divisible, 59 is not divisible, 61 is not divisible, 65 is divisible, 67 is not divisible, 71 is not divisible, 73 is also not divisible, 77 not divisible, 79 not divisible, 83 is not divisible, 85 is divisible, 89 not divisible, 91 not divisible, 95 is divisible, completed, 97, 99 both are not divisible. Next, 6 has completed already, now in circuit for 7. Now we have to cross out which are the numbers which are divisible by 7. 7 third multiply number 79 are 11, 17, not divisible. 21, 7 threes are 21, 27, not divisible, 29, not divisible, 31, not divisible, 37, not divisible, 41, not divisible, 47, not divisible, 49, 7 sevens are 49, next 53, not divisible, 59, not divisible, 61, not divisible, 67, not divisible, next 71, not divisible, 73 is divisible by 7, 73 is divisible, no, 77, 11, 7 11s are 77, next 83, not divisible, 89, not divisible, 91, not divisible, 97, sorry Nana, 91 is divisible, because 7 13s are, 13 7s are 91, so 91 is divisible, 97 is not divisible, 99 is not divisible, now, come here again, check from 1 to 9, all the digits are completed, now, n circle the digits, which are remains, 11 remains, 13 remains, 17, 19, 20, sorry Nana, 27, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, 53, 59, 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89, 97. In total, 333. Now, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 47, 53, 59, next 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89, 97. These are the prime numbers between 1 to 100. We have 25 prime numbers. These are the prime numbers between 1 to 100. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, 53, 59, 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89, 97. We have 25 prime numbers between 1 to 100. So, you have to learn these prime numbers. In our next class, we will go for exercise 3.2. First, everybody, you should learn these prime numbers perfectly. Okay?